With macOS Ventura comes a new app, Clock. It's sleek and more useful than you thought. Let me show you how to use it. It has four functionalities: world clock, alarm, stopwatch, and a timer. The world clock shows city times on the map at the top and below with more information such as sunrise or sunset. By default, two cities are added, but to add another city, click the plus button at the top right. Type your city in the search box and click on it below. To remove a city, hover your pointer over it and click on the appearing X mark. The alarm has one already added. To modify, click on it. You can set the time, repeat days, name it, choose the sound, and whether you want to have the snooze enabled or not. Click save. You can click the toggle on the alarm to quickly turn it on and off. To add a new alarm, simply click on the same plus button, modify and save it. To remove an alarm, again hover your pointer over it and click the X. The stopwatch is simple to use. Start, lap, stop, and reset it. To have an analog stopwatch instead, click View on the menu bar and select View Analog Stopwatch. Timer is simple too. Simply set hours, minutes, seconds, choose your sound, and click Start, Pause, Resume, and Done to cancel it. You can also call Siri to use some of the clock's features, such as setting a timer. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.